With your head out to escape, and your little tiny shell.